classical poetry. So to win their hearts, one must quote with ease Aeschylus and Euripides. One must know Homer, and believe me, Beau, Sophocles, also Sappho, unless you know Shelley and Keats and Pope. Dainty Demis will call you a dope, but the poet of them all, who will stardom simply raven, is the poet people call the bard of Stratford on Avon. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow. If you claim a few lines from Othello, and they'll think you're a hell of a fella. If your blonde won't respond when you flatter her, tell her what Tony told Cleopatra. If she fights when her clothes you are mussing, what are clothes much ado about nothing? Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow. With the wife of the British ambassador, try a crack out of Troilus and Cressida. If she says she won't buy it or take it, make her take it, what's more, as you like it. If she says your behavior is heinous, kick her right in the Coriolanus. Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow. If you can't be a hum to Hamlet, they will not give a damn or a tablet. Just recite the occasional sonnet, and your lap will have honey on it. When your baby is bleeding for pleasure, let them sample your measure for measure. Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow.
For soup!
And they'll all kowtow. In faith! And they'll all kowtow.